Hi guys, welcome to the channel. With me, Dr. Realgood. How are you How are you doing today? Fantastically, stunningly well, I hope. Excuse me one second. You see, I need this because I haven't stopped yet. This is at the end of the last episode, so you may be watching this in the playlist. It's a good idea, is it not? It just means that I haven't got to release it so people don't get confused, but it's in the playlist should they choose to watch it ahead of schedule. I like the idea. I like it. You might not, but I like it. So before we go any further, don't forget to smash the like button, comment and subscribe for daily content. Without further ado, I can't believe I'm going to say this. Let's listen to GLaDOS. Actually, I can't believe that. Let's go then. GLaDOS, you're still a potato. She knows that. There's no need to rub it in. Oh, mash, get smash. Oh, I don't like this, GLaDOS. You still with me, GLaDOS, sweetheart? I'll call you Carolyn if you like. Wheatley. The itch. Why is the itch chapter 7? Surely it should have been chapter 8. It should have been chapter 7, the 7-year itch. Everybody knows that. Yeah, but it's chapter 7, not 7 years. Well, they could have made
for
something.
For God's sake, your boxes with legs! It's literally your only purpose. Walking onto bugs. How can you not do the one thing you're designed for?
Who's Wheatley shouting at me?
Try to get us down there. I'll hit him with a paradox.
Warmer. Boiling hot. Okay, colder. Ice cold. You're arctic now. You're very cold. Very, very, very cold. Look, just get on the button. Oh, that's funny, is it? Oh, it's funny because we've been in this for 12 hours and you haven't solved it either. So I don't know why you're laughing. You've got 1 hour. Solve it.
How to solve it, eh? I knew that. Cheeky. Please tell me I just came the right way. Get me down there. I've gone up. Now I'm going down. Is this gonna hurt? I would have thought so.
I might have heard that one before, though. Sort of cheating.
It's a paradox. There is no answer. Look, this place is going to blow up if I don't get back in my body.
False. I'll go false.
Explosion imminent. Evacuate the facility immediately.
Hold on. Before I fix that.
Warning. Reactor core is at critical.
There. Fixed. Hey, it is great seeing you guys again. Seriously, it turns out I'm a little bit short on test subjects right now, so this works out perfect. And off we go.
He's shitting, right?
And off we go.
You're going to disintegrate, aren't you?
You have no idea what it's like in this body. I have to test all the time, or I get this itch. You know, it must be hardwired into the system or something. Oh, but I tell you, when I do test, oh man alive, nothing feels better. It's just, that's why I've got to test. That's why I've got to test. So you're going to test, and I'm going to watch. Everything is going to be just.
Warning, core overheating, nuclear meltdown imminent.
I think we're in trouble.
I tend to agree, GLaDOS. I tend to agree.
Designed this test myself. It's a little bit difficult. You'll notice the moat area there. Very deadly, extremely dangerous. Eventually, it's... Oh, yes. Oh, well done. Oh, that's tremendous.
Is he winding me up?
Oh, that felt really good. Oh, here's an idea. Since making tests is so difficult, why don't you just keep solving this test? Say what? And I can just, like, watch you solve it. Yeah, that sounds much easier. Here we go! Now, do it again! Come on, you've already solved it! Come on, you've already solved it once! Less than a minute ago, you solved this puzzle. Do it again, please. Nothing. All right, can't blame you for trying. Okay, new tests. Got to be some tests around here somewhere. Oh, here we go.
Aperture. Weekly.
It shouldn't be hard to stay alive long enough to find him.
Everything's good. I just invented some more tests.
This is one of my tests.
Not entirely. Not entirely. Look at the word test there on the wall. That's brand new. Seriously, both of you. Why don't you two go on ahead, yeah? I'll catch up with you.
I can't. Oh, okay. What's happening here, Wheatley? Time for a slip.
I'd love to help you solve the tests, but I can't. Sorry. You're on your own.
You two working in cahoots now, are you?
Yeah, made this test myself. Out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite. Out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite.
this one has to stay constant, doesn't it? You would say. Can't do that. Colour you choose is going to cut this one off.
Out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite. Too long, okay? I'll just tell you how to solve the test, okay? See that button over there, alright? You just...
That's why I can't help you solve the tests.
Never mind. Never mind. Solve it yourself. You're on your own.
Okay, wherever did that go? Taking it, there's a cube somewhere. Stay constant.
This. I found a sealed off wing, hundreds of perfectly good test chambers, just sitting there, filled with skeletons, shook them out, good as new.
Skeletons, right, I guess I did stockpile some tests. Just as mementos, though.
And there we go. To be honest, you can't even tell, can you? Seamless.
just go flying straight out of there. I don't think there's one that'll catch it. I'm inclined to agree, Doc. Go running off. That's the only way back. It would appear so. Let go of the cube, innit? Okay, but that is how I did it. Right, okay. That's all right. All right. Let it go to the end. Cute menu. Start running away now. Where the fuck am I gonna get it up there? Thank you. blocked it again. It wasn't doing that just now, it was keeping hold of it. Go at the same height. Now land on your back so you can't run off. Stupid fucking thing, Doc, that you couldn't see, like, ever. Come here, you. Get on here. Overthinking it again. That's great. Now how the fuck do I get up there? Well, no, Royal. As soon as you take that off, he's gonna fall. Good boy, sit there.
Here it comes. Oh, disappointed.
Oh no, it's happening sooner than I expected.
What is?
I'm sure we'll be fine.
Don't say things like that, GLaDOS, for fuck's sake. You know, Wheatley said that. Almost those exact same words.
Alright, so that last test was seriously disappointing. Apparently, being civil isn't no obeying you, so let's try her way, alright? Fatty, adopted Fatty. Fatty, Fatty, no parents.
And?
What?
What exactly is wrong with being adopted?
What's wrong with being adopted? Lack of parents?
For the record, you are adopted and that's terrible.
And also, yes, nothing, but some of my best friends actually are orphans.
Also,
but
look at her, you moron. She's not fat.
I am not a moron! Just do the test. Just do the test.
It doesn't matter now, does it? You can put one anywhere you want. Well, I can't. No, you're right, you can't, can you? It reverses it, does it? No, Doctor, doesn't. Get off of it. Well, it does, but only all the time you stood on it. Right, just go there for a minute. How exactly is that supposed to help? Well... like that, maybe. Be good now. Now what, Doc? I don't know. I haven't got a fucking clue. Well, that's not an option. In fact, that just reminds me of Independence Day. Get. You don't know there's nothing there until you get up there and have a look. I suppose that's sort of true. There's nothing there. sometimes. Well, that's going down, you want it going up. You've got to get rid of that bloody cube again then. I mean, that really wasn't that hard, was it? No. No.
It's not enough! If I'm such a moron, why can't you solve a simple test?
I did.
I might have pushed that moron thing a little too far this time.
Crouching again, I don't know why. He's playing classical music.
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books. Pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing. Just reading books. So not a moron. Anyway, just finish the last one. Just now, the hardest one. Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yeah.
Yeah, thanked it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not.
Yeah, I get what's going to happen. You really want to get trapped there? No, not at the moment. Will you land on that other one? I don't know. You know what? No, not really. As soon as you release it, though. You're just going to end up there. Same as you did.
Oh, what was that? That was nothing! That was nothing!
The body he's squatting in, my body, has a built-in euphoric response to testing. Eventually, you build up a resistance to it. It can get a little unbearable, unless you have the mental capacity to push past it. It didn't matter to me. I was in it for the science.
A lot less complicated when you don't think about them.
If he's not getting his solution euphoria, we could be in a lot of
trouble. Oh my god, we got being blue screened. Radiological what?
Don't
don't mind me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Out of thought, maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results. What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something.
He's taking us right to him. This is perfect.
Okay. Bridges. We're back on bridges. Ain't gonna work, Doc. Certainly not the way you want it to. You'd be right. I know. There'll be turrets down there. There'll be turrets down there, Doc. I'll just put one somewhere out of the way. What would be the point of that? Well, could you get caught by that? I don't think any of that other stuff matters, does it? I don't know.
Ha! Missed me that time! Oh, you were sold. Sorry, never mind. Carry on. My fault.
Gotcha. We've got to catch a cube. It would appear so. Exactly. Are you meant to do that? They've got hard floors between them, so you can't get rid of them. Right, that disables the force field. Well, hang on though, but what about the bridge?
If he's not getting his solution, Euphoria, we could be in a lot of trouble.
Don't mind me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Out of thought, maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results.
It won't.
What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something.
What happens to the bridge, though? I don't know.
If he's not getting his solution, Euphoria, we could be in a lot of trouble.
Yeah? Alright. There you go. I'm bloody crouching again.
Don't mind me. Just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Out of thought, maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results.
It won't.
What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something.
He's taking us right to him. This is perfect.
Oh, you were sold. Sorry, never mind. Carry on, my fault.
All right. But how do I get out? Do you have to? I don't know.
Never mind, carry on, my fault.
Used to.
Never mind, carry on, my fault.
Get there for me. That bridge did fuck all last night.
Are you absolutely sure you're solving these correctly? I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if maybe there's a number of ways to solve them, and you're picking all the worst ways. No, that was the solution. Ah, what am I missing?
Brains? Brains, that's what he's missing, a brain cell. There's still blue screen down here, that's what you're missing. Sort your window system out. God, I can't believe we're still going. I've never completed this game, by the way.
This is not good.
I don't know how close we are to the end. I think I should just soldier through, don't you?
Have a brainwave. I'm going to tape you solving these and then watch 10 at once. Get a more sort of concentrated burst of science. Oh, on a related note, I am going to need you to solve these 10 times as fast. Anyway, just give me a wave with you before you solve this one, alright? I don't want to spoil the ending for when I watch it later.
What did I expect to bounce? I don't know, dog. Well, that won't do. That won't do at all, will it? Not to get up there, it won't, no. You need to get up there. You know what, I'm not so bloody sure. I get that bit, that's the easy bit. Is there a ray here then? There is, yeah. So I got you, Iron. I haven't got a clue how to get to it. Do you need that prism? Yeah, you will, yeah. Definitely you will. Just go through there, out there and out there. But you need an entry point. Yeah, I know. Be the point of that? I don't know. I'll tell you in a minute. No, I won't. That isn't going to help you. Or is it? No, I wouldn't have thought so. Good idea. Not really, it didn't work. How the fuck are you meant to get that in there? Cannonball, Reservoir, get the cube. There isn't... There isn't a floor under that cube, is there, that I can hit? No. And wander off. All right, but where's the button? Oh, it's up there, you dickhead. What sort of way does that possibly help me? I would still need that prism. Doesn't he just goes back to there? And that stops there. Turns that off. Why would you turn it off? I don't know. But let's look at that, shall we? Gotcha. Gotcha, gotcha. Be away, you can do that prism to turn it a certain way. And it does both, makes a T junction. You know what I mean? Of course you know what I mean. You're not daft, are you? We do that. We can't do that. That ain't going to stay up there long enough. not going to cut the mustard, is it? What's that to you? You shaking for? You scared or something? I mean, I would be. I know I'm overthinking it again. I'm surprised that's only got one direction on that cube. That doesn't make a whole deal of sense to me. I'll take it. If we move that, that goes back up. Yeah. Both. The other one and just keep bobbing up and down. Well, it is, but it's not catching the ray. Worst idea you've ever had, but it don't work. Stop it. There has to be some path. How though? I don't know how. If I knew how, I'd be a fucking genius, wouldn't I? You're sitting there screaming at the machine now, aren't you? Do it like this, dog! Right angle, isn't it? know what I was thinking. You're an idiot, you are, Doc. Oh no. How stupid. Thanks. I'll get on here then. Fucking shitting me, ain't you? That's how you do it. You, get back up there. What are you doing now? Cube would still be in the way. Alright. Really wasn't that hard. Except for the fact I made it that hard. And...
Oh, you just solved it, didn't you? I told you to tell you... Why are you making this so hard for me?
I don't know.
Remember when I told you that he was specifically designed to make bad decisions? Because I think he's decided not to maintain any of the crucial functions required to keep this facility from exploding.
Well, this is going to go on, isn't it?
Was self-destructing, already fixed. Programmed in one last tremor for all time's sake. One or two more tremors in there, just for fun.
Warning, core overheating.
I then keep his job, I'm not a monster. Ignore what he's saying, then. Just keep on testing.
What happens if you cut it off? They stop. Okay. over there. Can I get through that thing? I doubt it. No, I can't. Okay. I don't want to be on it. Okay, that might work. You got it, Doc. Yeah, but have I? I don't know. Where does the cube come from? I don't know. Is the cube actually on it? I don't know. Doesn't look like it. I can't go back with it. No, the cube is not on it. Yes, it is. How are you supposed to get it off? Can't answer that. Well, that's not true at all, is it? I can answer it, of course I can. The cube can pass through it then. Yep. Thank you. Are you saying I should have left the cube on it? Stop it there and hope for the best. Fucking hell. How are you meant to get the cube back? I can't help you with that. Or you should get another one. Stack them on top of one another. That's not as stupid as it sounds. As soon as you get one, it'll disintegrate, won't it? I don't know. Did as well. Well, it's on it, Doc. Yeah, that no good angle though, is it? Okay, now it don't make any fucking sense. Be at the right angle, you know. It's silly, you can't see them both, innit? Already gone past you. You bastard. It's bouncing in the wrong direction. Right, okay, I've got to be over on that again then. Yes, Doc, you have. Isn't that right, okay. Yeah, it's simple enough now, I think about it. You missed your ride. He'll be back in a minute. Like fucking buses, isn't it? Cube does before I leave. Oh, there's a cube on it. It just did that. I shot there and it still lit. Let it go, Doc. Right, you get there, flush in the middle, be a good cube. I might let you have a drink later. Excuse me, 1 minute. How do you get back over there? I've got no idea. My brother, it was in the middle. That much I do know. I just gotta try and stop the lift there. The next time it comes around. I don't see you've got any choice now.
Let's keep moving. Sorry about the lift, it's out of service because it melted.
It melted. I'll take it on going in here then.
Might as well, you know, give you the tour. To your left, you'll see some lights of some kind. Don't know what they do, but very sciencey. And to your right, something huge, hurtling to walk. Oh god, run! That's not supposed to be there! Are you alright back there? Here, I'll turn the beam off! Wait! Oh no, that's not helpful, that! I don't know why I thought that would help!
After seeing what he's done to my facility, after we take over again, is it alright if I kill him?
Yeah. Feel free. Seriously? So there's a guard of honour. Thanks. Close me to the end. Wheat walks, more like Laboratory Argania down here.
Ah, you're alive!
My hair's standing on end.
Yeah, just getting a test ready for you, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one. So, let's see here. Exit. There is no exit. Not a problem. I'll make an exit for your test.
I'll find one, don't worry.
There. Bing. Good. Perfect. On you go. I'll be honest, after you told me to turn that beam off, I thought I had lost you. Went poking around for other test subjects. No luck there. Everyone's still dead. But, oh, I did find something, though. Reminds me. I've got a big surprise for you two. Seriously, look forward to it.
Didn't pick the bloody cube up. There's now. And it just turns it off. I thought it might have reversed it, you know. Speed. Speed is what we need. It would be if you could get into it. Taking off like Evel Knievel, I'm going to expect it. Inspect the ramp, you know. Don't fancy me chances, really. I got you. I got you. No, you haven't. Too early then. Well, I didn't really, but he can't go through there. Just lay on your back. Is it on your side? I don't care which. get it. You don't want to carry the orange muck. How do you get the orange muck out? Bad, was it? That was fucking pants. Get back here. Get on there. Can I have another cube? I doubt it. The only thing I can see to do with it. But that's not true, Doc, is it? No. Let me meet you. You're talking, Jimbo. Should have fired. Too late now. Broken, isn't it? Will that actually work? I don't know. About to say you've done the hard bit. Up there. back in, can you? No. No, not without dying. I wasn't really planning on doing that. But it might be that I have no choice. That's our only option. Ways of ways, I wouldn't wonder. Well, we're going a long ways anyway, it would appear. Now, if we're going to die, we might as well do it proper, innit? I'm stuck. Can I walk backwards? No. Can I crouch? Yes, but it won't make any difference. Can I get off? Yes. Right, I don't know that force field thing. Yeah, you carry on now. Why am I... Oh, right, I'm sorry. Already working on. I tend to put things here like that for no reason. Right, is that thing here, that field, that force field thing, is up? To shoot that through there. Can't, but you can't. It's no good shooting it before. Actually, it is. That's the idea of the jump. Not for this. Right, got you. Got you. Right, let's die. Fucking simple, innit? Or at least that's what I would imagine. We'll soon find out, won't we? on the safe side, you know how it is. That's definitely gonna run enough. Not bribing, just come with me. Come on, now. You reckon that's the idea of the jump? I'd say so, wouldn't you? What did we miss it? Well, nothing ventured.
You two are going to love this big surprise. In fact...
Okay. He thinks I caught that. What the fuck is that doing now? Get on your bum. Stay on your bum. Just missed it last time, so if we come in a square, that should be it, shouldn't it? You can but hope, Doc.
You two are going to love this big surprise.
See, he thought I caught it last time.
You might say you're going to love it to death. You're going to love it until it kills you, till you're dead. Alright, I don't know whether... You're picking up on what I'm saying there,
yes,
but...
thanks. We get it.
This surely must be the end soon.
Alright. He's not even trying to be subtle anymore. Or maybe he still is, in which case, well, that's kind of sad.
Excuse me. Sorry about that.
Sorry, my fault.
No.
Butterfingers.
Either way, I get the impression he's about to kill us.
Carry on.
Only three more chambers to your big surprise.
Oh, sorry.
That's gonna drop that, isn't it? Yeah, that reverses it. Ain't gonna get back, Doc. I don't know.
Oh,
though, will it? No. Okay, what was the point of that? I have got no idea. Directly above their heads. I don't know. But it ain't gonna make no difference if you can't get to it, is it? No. Below me. Well, it's not that. Okay, we'll be starting again then. Right, so what is the point of this then? No, seriously, what is the point of this? Other than to put a bit of glue there. What is that? Nothing. Bit of bounce there. Oh, right. Did that not carry any? No. Doesn't it, those things? No, Doc, it doesn't. I don't know. How you would catch him. And even then, it would only come here anyway. Or here. Transport that through that. My brain is wearing out, you know that, don't you? Ha 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 there something you could stick in there? To knock them down. But you really can't. But it looks like there really has to be. It doesn't look like that all at once. This stuff now. I want to see what it does when it gets to the other end. Does it just go straight through the door? Or does it hang around? I've already tried that, it just put a bit of stuff on the dirt on the thing, didn't it? It don't really do anything. Put a bit on the wall. And a bit on the end. But there's not any, there's not even a way you can intercept it. See the point of why I came over here, other than to put some blue gunk down there. That doesn't ring right. Yeah, that's easy, but there ain't no point to it. When it's even putting a timer on it, maybe you have to cover yourself in it. Diagonal, it'd be something, but you can't. That would, that misses the pump anyway. Come with me, you lot. Nope. That, guys, is where I'm going to end the episode. I'm hungry. Very hungry. I've been going at this now for hours. So that's what I'm going to do. Don't forget to like the content on the channel. Smash the like button, comment and subscribe. I'm determined to finish this. But I'll do it in the next episode. I might even split this one. Depends how long it is. Look after yourselves. Look after one another. It is just as important. Be kind to one another, please. Stay safe. And I'll catch you in the next one. Until then, my friends, be lucky. Good night.